จานโลนะรับจุติเมตรีเนี่ยจุมนิ้นบำบันตะเลมิกงปุญโยธากาแทะจ๊อกตันอภอตรีได้มันทรอบเมียนปิมุนในขนงบำบันตะเลมิกงนังปัญหาองค์บรรลัยกลัวแรงสวดคือมันแม่นบรรดาหมกปีตายปัตตพูดแอนิโยหรือก็กาแปรปรวลอากาศเทียบตายในมกนุเต ก็เป็นตายลูกทาอาจเมียนกับตาลุ่มซ้ำตัดไตเตี้ยขนมลูกคือกาก่อสร้างตุ่มลูกเบียร์กิสนี้ขนาดเยอะเราสัมบ้านระบบปฏิจจ์นั่งในตามประเทศแสตตะขังเลื่อในตะเลมิกงจากชีพิเศษคือในตะเตลายลูกจังเคยอัดปฏิเนตดับบ้านแสตตะขังกล้ามตะเลมิกงมากัดสัมตะเนี้ยจมวยลงปฏิจจ์นำไปจกกัดสัญญาใจจำเลยตักในตามตะเลมิกงอัดบานสัมสรับ ดัมเบิลดอฟไลน์ปัญหากรุ๊ปแห่งสุดจากเชียร์บรรดาตะกี้นี้สมรณ์นี้สำหรับปัตตุเพียรเวียงโลกเมียนรัฐให้นางโลกไบรอันไอเลอร์ในจุกกรรมวิธีอาสยามคเนในมัชฌิมันโดนสายเชื้อกลุ่นอยู่ไบส์เต็มซันสันเทอร์ได้เมียนมูลธาตุนรัตตินิวาชิงตันจุ่มเป็นปัญหานี้ดูต่อเติม
บัดเมียนระบายการเรียนเนื้อเลือกหลังทาทะเลไม่กงกับปุ่งแต่จุบิบัด
Well, first of all, this year is different than any other year. Where data about the Mekong
has been recorded. ดาตินในปีตุเลมิกงเติบปางเกิดกอดตาโนอาไว้ดาข้อพลายนัวคือจะต้องทาจิตูเตอร์ตุเลมิกงพัดโลพลาปีระดับปรังเติบเจียระดับลมหายมูซองปูคือกระดาวคลังโมกีสำนามคลังก็ปันตายเรื่องไรออกแต่เนี่ยมันบานการเมลายโดยชนะตีในครองชามนี่ในตามกฎไลพิจารณ์ระดับมูซองมันบานการเมลายหุตีโดยชนะหายระดับปรังเติบบรรโตยูต่อตะเตี๊ย มีนเพลียงทะเลคลางมูจำนวนได้ดาบานบรรดาอ่อนมีนจำนวนครั้งในประเทศไทยเพียงครั้งตรงหนึ่งประเทศไทยเพียงครั้งจึงหนึ่งในภายมวยจำนวนในปฏิกรรมเกียร์กับปัตตาตะเกียงนัวบานเสาะตะวันอย่างชาประหะเฮาเวอร์เตอร์ร็อกสับเทียบคุณไฮเวนโดยชนะกับรัฐตะจุ่มเล่คือเตียบเชียงเป็นนานาแต่งอ๋อสำหรับปีนี้ขนมชามนี้ภายคลาในตุเล่เนี่ยมีนกับรัฐตะดาเตอร์กิกกอตาทาเตียบเชียงเป็นนานาแต่งอ๋อ ในอาจเมื่อรูปเพียบปีดับบอลใส่เก่ามีในประเทศไทยแต่งทมอปะปะตึกดาคีมันทรอบเคยมีในครองจุลีกาแบบเปลี่ยนมนวัวแล้วก็อาจเมื่อเคยมีจับบาลางตามบรรดาปรมแดนไทยจิมูนลายเขาดาคีอาจดาวชลองกับบางคือวิสุทธุหุ่นไฮเหมือนเต็มมีนระบายการเนี่ยปีกรรมเมื่อกี้จงวนกาแผลจอดจนพอใจประโมทบ้านในครองจามนี่ในครองดับบอลในสันดอตุเลมิกงในประเทศเวียดนามในนวิ้งยื้อเคยมีตึกจุ่มนวลกันแต่ครั้งตาเรื่องเนี่ย เวลาล้างดาวระเบียบนาขณะดับบอลตะเลมิกงกับปงแต่ควัดดักหนุนี่มันแม่นจีตตะจุ่มนวลตะจุ่มเลตีตายคือดาซาตายจุ่มนวลตะสมบทโดยฉะนั้นเมียนตะโจจุนรอไทยปีสมบทขณะดับบอลสายตะขังเลือเมียนสับเพียบข้อปีนี้บ้างหากบิดบัตเนี่ยเพื่อจานบรรดาหมกปีปาตะพูดแอนิโยดาบรรดาเอาตีรงตะเพลียงเมียนกับบัตเทียบข้อปีปรกระไดฉะนั้นนี่คือเมียนกับบัตเทียบเหมือนเต้นก็ปนตายก็เมียนกับตาบรรดาหมกปีสายตะขังเลือ โดยเจียการสร้างซองตุ่มนกเรียกิสนี้จะจ้างได้กำปองแต่ทั่วปักวอลลมโฮสต์กดกรงไตตุลีนี้เนี่ยจะตามสายตะขังเราเข้ามาแต่อิมแพคต์วอเตอร์ฟลูและอัลโซว์ว่ามูฟส์และฟลูส์ทรูเดอะริเวอร์บัตแต่ลูกกระทาวิบัตตะเลมิกงนี่กลัวแต่เจียการประกาศสัมได้หรือเต้สำหรับประเทศในขนงนบอนตะเลมิกงของเรานู้นบ่าเอาไอตาวิดาวไปให้เรื่องในขนงการประกาศสัมนู้นหรือกับปูเกตเตอร์รงจำอ่อยเมียนวิบัตประทานเตี้ยหรือก็สถานที่การแต่เคราะห์แทนเตี้ยนู้นบ่า
I think that the
ขยมกฐาเป็นจุดเมียนกับรัฐในเทพนาถปไตยในตะบอนตะเลมิกงขณะในขนมตะบอนเซิงดาเมียนกากรุบกรองประสาจิมนี่ยึดอาเคยเมียนลางเนกาชลายตอบดาเมียนกาโปร่งเปลี่ยนคณีหรือกระยาหักนะเมียนกาอ่อมปิวเนวอ่อยเมียนเนกาจูจุ่มเจริญคณีแต่วุ่นจะเมาฮาร์ทเพียกีดอตตี้บานโจรมจุย ยื้อคืนทามันตอนยืนเรื่องราวนี้ในลาวเจในครองดับบอลตะเลมิกงตีมุ้ยคือดาซาตาวิอาจีเรื่องราวทำไมทมองสำหรับดับบอลตะเลมิกงโดยชนะยืงปีบะหนังเพียกอออมปีพอปะปอดานการเมืองกัมพูชีนั่งเวียดนามทรอบานชลองกัดกลุ่มแรงสวดหุดแห่งคลังกาปีเปลี่ยนมนต์มนต์หมอกเกย์ตุ่มลองจีไอดังบ้านปีพอปะปอดอพฤติกรรมกติกรรม ប្រសិនបើគេនិយាយអំពីគ្រោះរាំងស្ងួតកាលពីឆ្នាំ2016នៅរដូវផ្ការីកនៅក្នុងប្រទេសវៀតណាមកាលពីពេលកន្លងទៅខ្ញុំគិតថាប្រទេសនេះបានបាត់បង់នូវទិន្នផលស្រូវប្រមាណជា5លានតោនកាលពីឆ្នាំនោះការនេះបង្កើតជាផលប៉ះពាល់ដល់សេដ្ឋកិច្ចក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំព្រួយបារម្ភគឺបឹងទន្លេសាបនៅកម្ពុជានោះគឺការពង្រីកនិងការរួមតូចនៃផ្ទៃបឹងទន្លេសាបប្រចាំឆ្នាំដែលជាកម្លាំងចលករផ្ដល់នូវទិន្នផលត្រីប្រមាណជា500,000តោនសម្រាប់កម្ពុជានិងទិន្នផលត្រីសរុប2លានតោនសម្រាប់តំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គទាំងមូលគ្មានការយល់ដឹងច្បាស់លាស់នៅឡើយទេថាមូលហេតុអ្វីបានជាហេតុការណ៍នេះមិនកើតមានឡើងនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំនេះកង្វះទឹកបរិមាណត្រីខ្វះជាល្បាប់ហូរចូលទៅក្នុងបឹងទន្លេសាបតើបញ្ហាអស់តែនេះរួមចំណែកនាំឲ្យមានទិន្នផលត្រីទាបក្នុងឆ្នាំនេះឬក៏យ៉ាងណានោះដូច្នេះយើងអាចនិយាយប្រកបដោយការជឿជាក់បានថាទិន្នផលត្រីប្រមូលបាននឹងមានកម្រិតទាបនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំនេះយើងអាចនិយាយទៅកាន់ក្រុមអ្នកនេសាទនៅតាមដងទន្លេសាបហើយដឹងថាការប្រមូលត្រីរបស់ពួកគេក្នុងឆ្នាំនេះពេលនេះគឺធ្លាក់ចុះពី50ទៅ 70% បញ្ហានេះគួរតែជាសញ្ញាអាសន្នមួយក៏ប៉ុន្តែរដូវប្រមូលទិន្នផលត្រីឬខែត្រីត្រូវមិនមែនជាពេលនេះទេគឺក្នុងខែធ្នូនិងខែមករានៅពេលដែលត្រីបំលាស់ទីចូលមកក្នុងប្រព័ន្ធទន្លេនេះគឺពីទន្លេសាបទៅផ្ទៃអាងទន្លេមេគង្គយើងមិនទាន់ដឹងថាតើផលប៉ះពាល់នឹងទៅជាយ៉ាងណានោះទេសម្រាប់ការយល់ឃើញរបស់ខ្ញុំពីបញ្ហាជលផលទន្លេសាបនោះគឺជាពេលដែលប្រមូលបាននូវទិន្នផលត្រីខ្ពស់ជាងគេដូច្នេះនោះហើយគឺជាពេលដែលគេត្រូវមើលហើយបើទិន្នផលប្រមូលត្រីបានទាបមែននោះនោះអាចជាវិបត្តិធ្ងន់ធ្ងរមែនទែនបាទ So that will be the time to watch
and if those fish catches are low there could be a major crisis បាទដូច្នេះបើយើងមើលក្នុងន័យជាបញ្ហាសន្តិសុខស្បៀងវិញអាចថាកម្ពុជានឹងរងគ្រោះខ្លាំងជាងគេដែរទេដោយសារតែរឿងនេះនៅក្នុងប្រទេសក្នុងតំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គនោះបាទ
I think Cambodia has the least level of resilience to that
ខ្ញុំថាកម្ពុជានៅមានភាពធន់ទៅនឹងបញ្ហានេះតិចតួចឬក៏អន់ជាងគេដែរឡើយដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងផលប៉ះពាល់ដល់ទិន្នផលត្រីនេះការប្រមូលទិន្នផលត្រីនេះចិញ្ចឹមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាពីប្រមាណ60ទៅ 70% នៃប្រូតេអ៊ីនដែលពួកគេបរិភោគជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំប្រូតេអ៊ីនគឺពិតជាមានសារៈសំខាន់នៅក្នុងការទ្រទ្រង់ជីវិតអ្នកមិនអាចរស់បានដោយគ្មានវានោះទេភាពធន់ទៅនឹងបញ្ហានេះគឺនៅមានកម្រិតទាបមែនទែនដែលនេះគឺជាភាពងាយរងគ្រោះខ្លាំងមែនទែនសម្រាប់កម្ពុជាការដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាបាត់បង់ប្រូតេអ៊ីននេះមិនមែនជាអ្វីដែលយើងធ្វើឡើងមួយថ្ងៃនោះទេគឺត្រូវការរៀបចំរាប់សិបឆ្នាំដែលរយៈពេលអន្តរការទីផ្សារការវិនិយោគទៅលើកសិកម្មនិងការស្វែងរកប្រភពប្រូតេអ៊ីនដទៃទៀតនិយាយចំទៅគឺកម្ពុជានៅពុំទាន់មានលទ្ធភាពដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះនៅឡើយទេបាទ
frankly Cambodia is just not there yet
but កម្ពុជាលោកបានមានប្រសាសន៍ថាផ្នែកមួយនៃហេតុផលដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យមានរដូវក្តៅយូរឬក៏មានវិបត្តិទន្លេមេគង្គនេះគឺដោយសារតែបាតុភូត El Nino ចុះចំពោះបញ្ហាសាងសង់ទំនប់វារីអគ្គិសនីនៅខ្សែទឹកខាងលើវិញតើអ្វីខ្លះទៅជាផលប៉ះពាល់របស់វានាពេលឥឡូវនេះបាទហើយតើយើងមើលឃើញពីផលប៉ះពាល់បង្កឡើងដោយភាពអនាធិបតេយ្យនៃការសាងសង់ទំនប់វារីអគ្គិសនីនៅលើដងទន្លេមេគង្គនេះហើយឬនៅបា
ទdoubt those upstream dams have an impact and that includes the Lower Saison 2 dam in Cambodia this is a tributary dam
ដល់គ្មានមន្ទិលវារីអគ្គិសនីនៅខ្សែទឹកខាងលើនោះវាពិតជាបង្កផលប៉ះពាល់ណាស់ទាំងនោះរួមទាំងវារីអគ្គិសនីសេសានក្រោម2នៅកម្ពុជាផងនេះគឺជាវារីអគ្គិសនីនៅលើដៃទន្លេដែលត្រូវបានព្យាករនិងវាតម្លៃដោយក្រុមអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រដែលបានរកឃើញថាវារីអគ្គិសនីនេះនឹងកាត់បន្ថយបរិមាណត្រីនៅទន្លេមេគង្គរហូតដល់ 9.3%មានវារីអគ្គិសនីដល់ទៅ64នៅប្រទេសឡាវដែលបានសាងសង់រួចគណៈដឹកខ្សែទឹកខាងលើនៅប្រទេសចិនមានវារីអគ្គិសនីសាងសង់រួចសរុប11វារីអគ្គិសនីទាំងនេះមួយមួយសុទ្ធតែបង្កផលប៉ះពាល់ដល់ទន្លេសាបបន្តិចម្ដងបន្តិចម្ដងវាមានផលប៉ះពាល់ហើយរួមបញ្ចូលគ្នាទាំងអស់ទៅវានឹងមានផលប៉ះពាល់ខ្លាំងជាងនេះតើផលប៉ះពាល់ទាំងនេះវាជាអ្វីខ្លះដោយសារតែភាពអនាធិបតេយ្យនៃការកសាងទំនប់វារីអគ្គិសនីអស់ទាំងនេះកង្វះសាវជ្រាវកង្វះកិច្ចខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងដើម្បីគិតគូរដល់ចំពោះផលប៉ះពាល់នោះពីសំណាក់រដ្ឋាភិបាលឬដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលទាំងនោះបើកឲ្យមានការស្រាវជ្រាវពីខាងក្រៅដើម្បីសិក្សាពីបញ្ហាអស់ទាំងនេះ
កត្តាអស់ទាំងនេះហើយនាំឲ្យតំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គនិងកម្ពុជាផងកំពុងធ្វើដំណើរទៅរកស្ថានភាពកាន់តែប្រឈមទៅនឹងគ្រោះថ្នាក់ឬក៏ហានិភ័យកាន់តែខ្លាំងឡើងៗនោះបាទចុះចំពោះដំណោះស្រាយវិញដែលលោកចង់ឃើញឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលពាក់ព័ន្ធដោះស្រាយជាពិសេសនឹងឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាចាត់វិធានការនោះ ខ្ញុំបានអានអត្ថបទមួយរបស់លោកដែលលោកបានចុះផ្សាយនៅលើទំព័រកាសែតក្នុងស្រុកសំណើមួយដែលលោកបានស្នើឡើងនោះគឺលោកចង់ឃើញក្រុមមេដឹកនាំនៃប្រទេសក្នុងតំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គសែទឹកខាងក្រោមមកនាំគ្នាប្រឹងទៅប្រទេសចិនជាមួយបញ្ហានេះសូមលោកជួយបកស្រាយបន្ថែមត្រង់កន្លែងនេះបន្តិចមើលបាទតើប្រទេសទាំងនេះគួរធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅខណៈដែលពួកគេចង់រក្សាឲ្យមានទំនាក់ទំនងកាន់តែជិតដិតជាមួយនឹងប្រទេសចិននោះបាទ
Well I said I usually word sue China
ប្តឹងចិននេះមិនមែនមានន័យថាប្តឹងចិនទៅតុលាការនោះទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែក្នុងន័យថាស្វែងរកដំណោះស្រាយដើម្បីស្វែងរកភាពប្រសើរបំផុតឬក៏ផលប្រយោជន៍រួមតាមរយៈការចុះកិច្ចសន្យាជាមួយចិនដើម្បីចែករំលែកទឹកពីប្រទេសចិនដែលមានវិរៈអគ្គិសនីធំៗជាការសំខាន់ដែលគេត្រូវដឹងថានៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលរដូវក្តៅនិងពេលវេលាគ្រោះរាំងស្ងួតដូច្នេះមួយភាគនៃទន្លេរបស់ចិនចូលរួមចំណែកផ្តល់ទឹកដល់ប្រព័ន្ធទន្លេមេគង្គនេះ ពី40ទៅ50%នៃទឹកទន្លេទឹកទន្លេនេះបានមកពីការរលាយទឹកកកនៅភ្នំហេបាឡៃនិងតំបន់ខ្ពង់រាបទី3ប្រសិនបើតំបន់អាងទន្លេមេគង្គខាងក្រោមមិនមានការធ្លាក់ភ្លៀងនោះទេចិនជាអ្នកផ្ដល់ទឹកនោះភាគច្រើនទៅតំបន់អស់ទាំងនោះដូច្នេះអ្វីដែលកើតមាននៅពីក្រោយនឹងឆ្លងកាត់តំបន់ទំនប់វារៈអគ្គិសនីរបស់ចិនគឺពិតជាមានសារៈសំខាន់ណាស់មានមធ្យោបាយមួយនៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលរដូវប្រាំង នឹងពេលជួបគ្រោះរាំងស្ងួតហួតហែងខ្លាំងដែលវារៈអគ្គិសនីទាំងនោះគួរមានការបើកស្រួយទឹកឲ្យទឹកអាចឆ្លងកាត់បានដើម្បីបង្ការជាចរន្តជំនន់បែបធម្មជាតិនិងការបែងចែកទឹកតាមរបៀបទៀងទាត់មួយយើងមានវិធីសាស្ត្រមានទិន្នន័យដើម្បីកំណត់ថាតើគេត្រូវធ្វើរឿងនេះដោយរបៀបណាហើយត្រូវទូទាត់យ៉ាងដូចម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យលំហូរទឹកទន្លេអាចកើតមានឡើងស្រដៀងគ្នាទៅនឹងធម្មជាតិរបស់វា ប្រទេសខ្សែទឹកខាងក្រោមចាំបាច់ត្រូវសម្រេចឲ្យបាននៅគោលដៅនេះបើមិនដូច្នេះទេនៅពេលមានបញ្ហាដូច្នេះកើតឡើងការទទួលខុសត្រូវនឹងធ្លាក់ទៅលើប្រទេសឡាវក៏ដូចគ្នានេះដែរឡាវអាចប្រើប្រាស់វិរៈអគ្គិសនីទាំង 60%របស់ខ្លួនដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហារាំងស្ងួតនេះតែរដ្ឋាភិបាលឡាវផ្ដល់កិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការតិចតួជាងគេនៅក្នុងតំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គចំពោះបញ្ហានេះបាន
ខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាតើវាមានចេរភាពកម្រិតណាទៅ
ដោយក្រុមតានិយាយជាមួយរដ្ឋាភិបាលចិននិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលឡាវជុំវិញរឿងនេះសូមឲ្យបើកទ្វារទឹកនោះបាទដើម្បីបែងចែកទឹកមកឲ្យប្រទេសនៅតាមខ្សែទឹកខាងក្រោមនោះនេះមិនមានន័យថាគ្រាន់តែជាដំណោះស្រាយរយៈពេលខ្លីនោះទេឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចបាទ
No, it's not a short answer.
Well, I think there's a role for development partners, for the U.S., for Australia, for Japan.
ដូចជាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអូស្ត្រាលីជប៉ុននិងប្រទេសដទៃទៀតនៅក្នុងការជួយប្រទេសនៅក្នុងតំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គឲ្យទទួលបានឲ្យទទួលស្គាល់អំពីភាពធ្ងន់ធ្ងរនៃវិបត្តិដែលនឹងកើតមានឡើងនេះ ត្រូវផ្ដល់ឲ្យប្រទេសទាំងនេះនៅព័ត៌មានច្រើនជាងនេះនឹងការសម្រេចចិត្តសមហេតុសមផលដូចគ្នានេះដែរប្រទេសពាក់ព័ន្ធក៏ត្រូវតែធ្វើការដោះស្រាយរឿងនេះដោយខ្លួនឯងដែរជំរឿនផ្សេងទៀតគឺអាចជាកិច្ចសន្ទនារវាងប្រទេសតំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គខ្សែទឹកខាងក្រោមជាមួយនឹងប្រទេសចិន តាមអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំបានដឹងពីកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការមេគង្គឡានឆាងរបស់ចិននេះចិនចាប់អារម្មណ៍ទៅនឹងការស្វែងរកដំណោះស្រាយចំពោះបញ្ហាគ្រោះរាំងស្ងួតដូច្នេះមានចំណាប់អារម្មណ៍ដូចគ្នាត្រង់ចំណុចនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅពុំទាន់មានការជំរុញថាតើត្រូវដោះស្រាយឬធ្វើដោយរបៀបណាចិនជាប្រទេសនៅខ្សែទឹកខាងលើតែមួយដែលមានឥទ្ធិពលក្នុងការដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាចែកចាយលំហូរទឹកនៅតំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គនេះឯងបាទបាទសូមអរគុណលោកបាទ
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកនៅនាងកញ្ញាទៅបានស្ដាប់បទសម្ភាសន៍រវាងលោក Brian Eiler ដែលជានាយកកម្មវិធីអធិការគណៈនៃមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលស្រាវជ្រាវគោលនយោបាយ Stimson Center ជុំវិញបញ្ហាធ្លាក់ចុះទិន្នផលត្រីនៅតំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គហើយនិងបញ្ហាគ្រោះរាំងស្ងួត។